Article 177 of the Indian Constitution. Rights of ministers and advocate general as respects the houses. Every minister and the advocate general for a state shall have the right to speak in and otherwise to take part in the proceedings of the legislative assembly of the state, or in the case of a state having a legislative council, both houses, and to speak in and otherwise to take part in the proceedings of any committee of the legislature of which he may be named a member, but shall not, by virtue of this article, be entitled to vote.